The Pirates of the Caribbean are now in Lorraine.
If you're driving down Tacoma Avenue, you can't miss it. A haunted pirate ship crashing through this two-story house.
I like the detail. It looks real. It looks like it's coming through the house. It looks like it's breaking the house apart.
The haunted pirate house has become quite popular. People are continuously driving through the neighborhood, stopping on the side of the road to take pictures with their smartphones.
I love it. I think it's great. I want to bring my nieces and nephew out to see it.
Building Halloween displays has become a tradition at the Rodriguez home.
We do it for, you know, the kids. We do it for, you know, put a smile on everybody's face, you know.
Last year, the Rodriguez family did not build a Halloween display, so this time they wanted to go bigger and better. As you can see, the display has plenty of scary skeletons, skulls, plus there's even smoke coming out of the ship's cannons.
Looks realistic. You know, that was the thing. That was the theme, to make it look like it was coming out of the house, ripping out.
Last month, the Rodriguezes started building the Halloween display, and it only took 2 weeks to finish and just $200 in supplies they had to buy.
They're loving it. They're loving it. They come out here. They come from everywhere. They love it. They think it's a good thing for Lorraine.
If you think the shipwreck looks impressive now, you got to see it at night when it's all lit up. People in the neighborhood say it looks incredible. In Lorraine, I'm Enrique Correa, Fox 8 News.